How are you guys doing down here? Back with another video of BeamNG Drive on Crash Grounds. And if you guys haven't noticed, got a new UI. Got a new thing here. New speedometer. So, yeah. I have to figure out what to do. I know I'm going against the T series and the B series. I'm just getting kind of bored of them. Rock Crusher. Rock Crawler. Oh, Rock Razor. Yeah, no, Rock Bouncer. Yeah. We'll do that. It's so loud. I am turning that down. Audio. There. This is so loud. This thing wants to turn right so badly. Oh, no. Damn, I lost a tire. I wouldn't trust it. That's it, it wants to turn right. No! Oh, I lost the tire again. Hey, I lost another tire. Well, the hell's rattling? I don't know. See? Damn. Why does it? Why? Does it gameplay? Just trying to figure out why the brakes lock up. What if I do always a Arcadia APS? requires resetting the car. It still locks up. I hate that it still does that. This one. Where is the brakes? Where can I adjust the brakes? I can't beat it. Who's this? Oh wait, that's gearbox. I'm just going. Oh, no. Thank God. Yeah, I'm stuck. Found out how to do it, found out how to make them not lock up.
Thank you.
Ooh. Feisty little thing when it's on us. Oh. Jesus. Turn that off. Don't know why I'm this dumb. How was that? Well, it must have been dirt. I'm gonna. Oh no. Apparently this is the evacuation access road. I didn't know that. No. Holds its speed once it gets up there. Sometimes forget where this goes. And then I remember, oh yeah, it goes, I think it goes all the way to the top. Don't mind this field experiment, I haven't deleted it yet. didn't even know these lights worked. Oh, it just goes out. It just goes out to the, to like, the sudden drop. To end off the video. Nope. I almost lost more than two tires. Could have lost all four, but no. One of them had to stay on strong. I hope you guys liked a little bit shorter of a video. That's all I had energy for. It's 6:30 in the morning. But I hope you guys liked it. And I'll see you guys in the next one. See ya.